We did just get a first look at Red Dead Redemption 2, which is that coming out this year?
Soon. I think.
Yeah, that comes out in like, it seems like 3 months.
Yeah, yeah, it's real soon. They just keep everything under wraps.
Yeah. They do a really good job at that. So yeah, so they just, you know, drip out the information. They put out the first gameplay video.
Gross.
What? Drip out? Your kids laugh. Nice. They're usually.
Well, their offices are down on Broadway.
Did you watch the?
I did watch the 20 minutes of gameplay. I was impressed with the gameplay. I think. I mean, it's Red Dead. It looks awesome. I know I'm probably going to buy it, but I see this is the but part. I'm never thrilled, and I've said this probably with all Rockstar games. I never really like playing as the bad guy, and they're leaning in on this. You're a bandit and a group of bandits. And there's part of me that doesn't want to ride into town and go into a bank and kill an innocent bank teller and then punch a woman in the face and steal a horse and go back to my loot hole. That's just not what I want to do. I'd rather be the sheriff that goes into the bank and shoots up all the bandits.
Yeah, so it's harder to make a game like that, though.
Is it harder?
Yeah.
I don't know. You could be like, could even like rip off.
Don't you remember they made, what was the game? It was Acclaim? No. What was the game where it was True Crime or something?
Yeah, True Crime.
And they tried to make it like you're a cop, but you could be a good cop or a bad cop. But you're going to be running people over by accident.
You're going to be a bad cop. There's a difference between running people over by accident. That sounds so terrible. Like,
it's going to happen.
It's going to happen. I'm going to run over people by accident. I'm going to kill an innocent bystander. I'm sorry, civilian. These things happen.
You're not the greatest shot.
I'm no hero. But that's different than the mission being go in there, kill these 5 civilians, and take the gold.
I get it.
And I'm not a fan of that. And if that's what this game is going to mostly be, it's kind of why I stopped playing Grand Theft Auto storylines.
He's such an angel, this guy.
I am. I'm too good a human being to want to do that.
Wow. You could be the bandit with a heart of gold, though.
That's me.
And when you punch that woman in the face at the bank, you could say, excuse me, ma'am.
Sorry, ma'am.
Sorry, ma'am.
Pardon me, ma'am.
Part of the job.
I didn't mean to kick you in the chest, but
lady parts.
In the lady parts, yeah. In the baby maker, but I gotta get this loot because, you know, XP.
Gotta get to the game.
Gotta get that hat.
Nice.
That hat upgrade.
Have you been playing some other stuff? I know that you've finished something recently.
I did. I finished the storyline in Shadow of War. I gotta stop tapping on the table. Sorry. Yes.
Up on my leg.
Okay.
No, don't do that. That's why I wore shorts.